Portsmouth police are asking for help finding the suspect in an armed robbery. They sent us this surveillance video from inside the neighborhood market in Afton Square. That's in Craddock. Police say this man had a gun and forced another man to get money from an ATM in the store. The suspect then took off with the cash.